Absolutely. Do they take advantage of gamers? Absolutely. Like, I mean, there's a lot of really nasty stuff out there, which, you know, since there's a 13-year-old in the audience, I won't get into, but toxic masculinity, I don't know if you guys have heard about this, is rampant within the gaming community. And, I mean, like, profanity, racism, just there's just a lot of, like, really nasty stuff out there.